back with another video. And if you cannot tell by the title, we're doing Vlogtober. I have not posted a video in the past few weeks for this very reason. What am I doing? Hold on. Rewind. I completely forgot to say, if you are new to my channel, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for supporting me. That's really it on this part. If you are already subscribed to me, go ahead and click the like button below. That helps my engagement. And now let's get into talking what we're talking about. So clearly it's October, Vlogtober, what I'm calling it, and I'm posting videos. I'm gonna be participating in the Vlogtober trend. I don't see a bunch of people doing it, but I've seen a few different YouTubers doing it for sure. And I wanted to jump on the trend. It's obviously October 1st right now, the day that you're seeing this video, and I'm ready for fall. I'm in the fall mood. I'm ready for the weather to get a little bit colder, although I live in Florida, so it's not gonna get much colder, but I'm still ready for that little change. I'm ready to try fall foods, fall activities, do different fall stuff. I'm ready for the Halloween type things and the pumpkin patches, the corn mazes, all that stuff. I'm ready. Like, I'm beyond excited for it. Oh, there is a lot going on this month, y'all. My content will be a bit crazy this month. I will say that. I have quite a bit of video ideas in mind, from lifestyle vlogs to real stuff that we're talking about, like real life stuff. And I'm just ready to take y'all along the journey. I also want to point out the fact that it is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, the month of October. So if you are a survivor, shout out to you, shout out to us. We doing a damn thing out here. So that's just that. But yeah, I don't want to make this video too long or like too much or anything and ramble on anything, because this is just the intro video for Vlogtober, and I wanted to show you guys my new intro as well that I'll be using for the month of October. And that's just really it. One more thing before I exit out of this video. I would like to say, I've been doing this in my past few videos anyways, but I want you guys to make sure you're paying attention to my description box, because sometimes I talk about stuff in there, as well as I put my subscriber count at the end of each video. Like, I'm on the way to 5,000 subscribers, and I know 5,000 might not seem like a lot to y'all, but it is to me. Like, if you've been here for a while, you know that I got to my first 1,000 subscribers before my 1 year mark. And that's something I'm very, very, very grateful for. I'm very happy for it. But this past year, which is my second year of YouTube, I have been on a very steady path, like steady. My views, subscribers, all of that has been pretty steady. There are a lot of videos that I have made private just because I feel like I have other stuff going on and it doesn't resonate anymore, and I don't want it on my channel. But aside from those videos I've taken down, it's still like very consistent. It's very steady on one path. And I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful to know that I have a group of subscribers who are here and really for me, you know. But as far as wanting to see my channel grow, I can't lie to y'all and say that I don't. I do. I want to see my channel grow. I want to be able to, I won't even. This is not the time for that. This ain't the time. I don't want to go into a whole rant of what I'm trying to do with my channel, but I just want to tell y'all to make sure you're looking down below to see what my subscriber count is, because I do update at the bottom of every one of my videos, because I think it is important for me as a small YouTuber to see my growth and to see after every video what the change is and things like that. And as well as it can help somebody else. My channel might take off one day and somebody else might want to see my progress. So my channel subscriber count being at the bottom of my videos and stuff like that at the end of each video, that just gives somebody else an insight on how I got from point A to point B, you know. And that's the point, to be able to help somebody else. So yeah, with that being said, if you are already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click the like button. That helps my engagement. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button below. If you like what you see and you're interested in seeing some more content, I'll be posting 31 days for the month of October. 31 days. So let's get it. I will see you guys tomorrow. That is it for this video.